it's you again. Always a pleasure. Care to purchase anything? The howl of a wolf in the Mistwood. I suppose he must still be skulking about. I know. Why not meet him for yourself? Next time you hear the wolf's howl, make this signal right under the source. Oh, don't fret. There is nothing to fear. I just have an inkling the two of you might hit it off. Goodbye for now.
Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Haight, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the false. Oh, Ertri, grant me succor. Ah, you've come to lend me your aid, have you?
Well, that's very kind, but, no. No, the help is very much appreciated, even from a tarnished. Despite appearances, nobility is no prerequisite to serving the True Order. might have heard of me. Kenneth Haight. Next in line as the rightful ruler of Limgrave. Young Tarnished, I would have a boon of you. I want you to take back my fort. It lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. A knight commander from Stormvale took it. A fool! And plumb mad to boot. Simply obsessed with blood. What are you waiting for? A kiss goodbye? My fort lies to the south, beyond... Oh, I see. You wish to know the reward. Fret not. The great Kenneth Haight is known for his considerable largesse. The celebrations will be lavish indeed upon the dawn of my fort's retrieval. Yes. Now, allow me to furnish you with a little advice. I would take great care to avoid Godric's tarnished hunts were I in your shoes. That depraved lot are obsessed with sacrificing tarnished like you for the sake of grafting. Honestly, Godric's nothing more than a jumped-up country bumpkin. Lord? Oh, don't make me laugh. First, he hid himself amongst the womenfolk to flee the capital, then hid from Radahn in that castle. Then he insulted Melania, lost to her in battle, only to lick her boots rather than die like a man. Has he no shame? The big girl's blouse? And to think, he's the blood of Godfrey, last of the golden lineage. Though you almost wouldn't know it to look at him. Yeah, I almost feel sorry for the chap the more I think of it. What are you waiting for? My fort.
Spoken echoes of Queen Marika linger here as well. Shall I share them with you? Very well. In Marika's own words, my lord, and thy warriors, I divest each of thee of thy grace. With thine eyes dimmed, ye will be driven from the lands between. Ye will wage war in a land afar, where ye will live and die. Well, perhaps that might serve you in lieu of a maiden's guidance.
Who goes there?
Kali sent you, did he? Ever the bloody busybody. Maybe to him you don't seem so strange. The name's Blaidd. I'm looking for a man who goes by Darrowell. He fled somewhere nearby. Or so I've heard. Come tell me if you find him before I do. I can offer you ample reward. Darrowell is nothing but a traitor, and in need of a fitting end to his tale. Darrowell is nothing but a traitor, and in need of a...
been waiting for you with bated breath. Did you manage to recapture my fort? Oh, excellent news. Just wonderful. And the knight's dead to boot. Well done, my friend. Well done indeed. I knew I was right to trust you. Now, here's your reward, as promised. Go ahead. It's all yours. Right then. Time for me to head to the fort. I've much to do. First, I'll have to re-establish communication with the demi-humans. What's that look? You don't believe me? Well, under the Earth Tree, co-mingling with the demi-humans is made possible. Even the vulgar shall not be left behind, under the rule of true order. Which is why I, Kenneth Haight, next in line as the rightful ruler of Limgrave, have sworn to uphold it. Just you watch, my friend. Just you watch. Ah, would you like to... I see bright things in your future, stout. Enter into my service, and who knows? Perhaps sometime down the line... What say you? A fine... Very well, I knew I saw something in you. I shall await you at my fort. We shall hold the ceremony for your knighting. I see great things ahead of us. We are truly by the Earth Tree blessed. Right then, I've much to...
You, is it? I suppose you must have seen it by now, yes. The sorry state of my fort? Oh, indeed, it is a foul fate for a land to be without a ruler. One must be found, with haste. And not that awful Godric, but a true and stalwart lord of the proper lineage to take the reins of Limgrave. I'm sorry to have lifted your hopes.
But I haven't the authority to raise you to knighthood as things stand. The great Kenneth Haight issues his sincerest apology. But now, I must begin my search post-haste for a true and stalwart lord of the proper lineage to take the reins of Limgrave. I must begin my search for a true and...